is intended for elderly
and persons with disabilities. Your cooperation. They just dropped the call back to bed on my way to court. Traffic court. With the train communications. So we gotta go downtown. I know my boy Ralph and Jason on like this.
If you observe unattended packages, vandalism, or suspicious activity, inform CTA personnel immediately.
You know, I sent them a couple pictures of these tracks before. You know, you got a hop train hobby. You know, everybody got their own hobby. Look at the downtown. Look at the view of downtown Chicago. Oh no, it got kind of blurry. I'm finna say, well, we slowing down, but we still going so far, but I forgot it's a curve up here. Right here. Hey, they're going up train. See the double curves right here. Restricted speed. But yeah, just going down here to court, got a date with the judge and whatnot. So yeah, hopefully they don't extend my probation. These curves, they build and shit. Hey, playground. We coming up to the apartment complex that they shot a scene in Chicago PD in right here. Well, not exactly this, but around the other side of this. Switching over to the green line. Oh yeah, I can take this train right in the downtown. Ain't gotta switch over to the green line. This time I'm finna get off and then get on the green line. This train go the same way as the green line. It's just turned off after going downtown. This right away they shot the scene in Chicago PD in, which comes back on tonight at 9 o'clock. So don't nobody disturb me between 9 and 10. I'm watching a new episode of Chicago PD Season 7, dog. But yeah, that's all for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I'll catch y'all in the next one.